They're the scum of the Earth. And guess what? These explosives were originally headed to Endrin, another megacorp of assholes. Stealing from them is just icing on the cake.
All right. I'm off.
Hey, before you go, are you sure you're up for this, man? You seem kind of stressed out back in the truck.
I'm fine. Come on, we've got a job to do.
Right. If you need me, I'm just a chirp away. Good luck, brother.
Does it? This month's orders are packed in the delivery bay and ready to go. Let's do our inventory checks for next month.
Inside.
Good. Try to keep a low profile, would you?
Endrin reached out to me, you know. They're hiring and the pay's pretty good.
I'm sure it is. They're going toe-to-toe with a group of activists right now. Lambda Mankind. If I were you, I'd stay here. Keep your head down.
What?
Huh? We got company!
Hendren reached out to me, you know. They're hiring and the pay's pretty good.
I'm sure it is. They're going toe-to-toe with a group of activists right now. Lambda Mankind. If I were you, I'd stay here. Keep your head down.
I'll make good use of that.
Announcement about their new biofuel. They say they're going green by the end of the year.
The only thing green about that fuel is the label. It's the same shit with new branding, a marketing stunt.
They're not running the most attractive operation here.
I mean, they're pumping out weapons for Hendren, not selling timeshares. Looks probably aren't their priority.
I made it to the delivery bay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate? You should be able to open things up for me from there.
Ah!
dusk, you're up.
On it. Once I've got their attention, you go find what we came for and slap on this fancy new delivery label. Got it?
All right. But I'm gonna have to search that truck. Then we'll see about that pickup.
Knock yourself out, bud. According to the intel we received, the crates of explosives should be stored around here. All right, Dusk. The delivery label's been switched.
Then it's time for us to get the hell out of Dodge.
Wait. I smell something. Give me a minute to check it out. I knew I smelled it. Silver. Whoever ordered this intends to kill Garou. Dusk, they're shipping out silver bullets. You know what that means.
Change of plans?
Change of plans. I need to find out who's buying these bullets and why. Buy me some more time.
So, who's the lady the boss is meeting with upstairs?
She's from Endrin, here for the special order.
The silver bullets? Who even uses that shit? Is she picking up some golden guns while she's at it?
You know what they say, the client is king, especially when the client's name is Endrin.
Shouldn't be much longer.
Ammunition 1 week ago. 1 week. Endrin doesn't like waiting.
Or paying, clearly. You're not getting anything until Endrin is paid up. You can tell that to your President Watkins in person.
Think you understand what's at stake here.
Oh, I understand that you've just been attacked and you're looking to hit back. I also understand that you need our ammunition to do that. And we've got that ammunition right downstairs, ready and waiting to go as soon as you've paid us. Sorry, Major. The business is business.
Well, fuck you two. Then we'll attack Tarker's Mill without your help, and rest assured, Mr. Watkins will hear about this.
Tarker's Mill?
Hey!
You and I need to talk.
Who are you? How'd you get in?
I'm asking the
question. We've got an intruder!
Die! Bollocks! Security! Alert!
Parker's Mill, my old cairn. Donna, I have to go back. Dusk.
What the fuck are you doing, Gal? I just had to pop a couple guards who wanted to put a bullet in my head. Get the fuck back here already.
Sorry, but I didn't have a choice. Keep the engine running. We're out of here as soon as I get back.
Went off in the boss's office, but I'm not getting any response from that sector. Take your positions, people. Maximum alert until the situation's clear. No reply from the delivery bay either. Shit, what's going on?
Area compromised.
Weapons ready.
Where are we headed?
Tarker's Mill.